Okay, so my friends, let me see what type of story we can accept, not accept, expect. I'm always confused with this accept and expect. Okay, never mind. So guys, let me see what the heck is going on. Wednesday. Wednesday, right? Yeah, Wednesday. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, every single time when this happens, I know energies are anxious to say something obviously important. Truth. Truth, the truth, and nothing but the truth. So help me, God. By the way, this is major kind of judgment, obviously. Guys, you need to be good judge of character, or maybe someone is judging you. I always, guys, says like this, you know, try not to be judgmental, because, you know, next time, you know, somebody will judge you on exact same way. So truth, nothing but the truth. So help me, God. Okay, so what we see on this particular tarot card, this is about judgment. This person looks like a magician. This could be you. This could be a person who is very important in your life. Could be judging your partner. Maybe your partner is judging you. Maybe this is you thinking a lot about your life in general. Something inevitable will happen. You will meet your destiny somehow, and doesn't have to be connected only with love. Could be connected with anything. So you will see the full truth of yourself, your life, where you are heading, what are you doing, or maybe what you are not doing. Maybe there is something that you should change inside of yourself. But guys, just remember, say the truth, nothing but the truth, so help you God, and also the truth will set you free. Maybe you want to talk with your spouse. Maybe you are even afraid to hear the truth, guys. You know, some people are ready for the truth, and so many people are not ready for hearing the truth. And guys, I know that. Do you agree with me? Put your comment on my YouTube channel. When the last time you said someone the truth, and this person, like, you know, was very, you know, offended by hearing the truth? Maybe your child, maybe your parents, maybe your friend. Put your comment, and I want to read about your experience. Four of Pentacles, okay, everything is very grounded. So maybe this time, you know, talking about the truth ain't gonna have, like, you know, bad consequences at all. Because, you know, Four of Pentacles, guys, you can see a person. Could be you, could be a person important for you, but most likely this is you. So Four of Pentacles is saying, I'm good, you know, having all, like a job, and, you know, and food, and your family, and circle of your friends. You have your perspective, you have, guys, you know, whatever, but something is missing. So guys, you need to be open. You need to talk with someone. Maybe you need an advisor. Maybe you need very wise person who can help you. Four of Pentacles obviously talks about money and security. You do not want to leave your security. You do not want to take a risk. But, you know, guys, sometimes we all need to take a risk. Four of Pentacles is like very grounded, you know, energy. But also, guys, many of you, whether you realize that or maybe not, fear is blocking you. Fear. So honey, let go. I mean, guys, you know, generally speaking, you know, security is false, you know. Everything is changing. You are changing. Family is changing. Society is changing. Guys, everything is changing, but you don't need to be afraid. So this also could be very important conversation between you and your colleagues about future of your company. This also could happen, but your place is safe. Nothing you should be worried about. Okay, so for some of you, your colleague will finally realize there's something more to your friendship, obviously, but guys, both of you, still you are not feeling secure to talk about emotions, you know. Once again, money tarot card, six of pentacles. Guys, be generous to yourself, buy something for yourself, go out, you know, shop a little, but don't spend a fortune, but indulge yourself. During this day, you can get some bonus, additional money, gift from your spouse, from your boyfriend, girlfriend, mother, father, and even your kid, if your kid is like, you know, all grown up. Six of Pentacles is like tarot card of generosity, which once again talks about money. Guys, and I talked about this, you know, people can give, but humanity have like a big problem of receiving, but for some of you it's just the way around. So guys, receive blessing. This blessing could come in a shape of money, friendship, love, but I think during this Wednesday, this is like a big money gift. Better job, more money, of course, more responsibility, but this is also connected with your colleague. Somebody cannot suppress feeling anymore, especially Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and guys, it's time for you openly to receive blessing that obviously Cosmos and God want to reward you with something. Could be love, could be money, could be better job, could be even better friends. Still remember, everything is connected with the truth. Two of Wands. Okay, Two of Wands is good tarot card, which talks about planning. This is mid-phase, also new goal and some alternative. Some of you will change your job, some of you will find second job, some of you will start talking with different or simply next in line type of person. Kind of, you are still holding to your past, still expecting your ex to come. There is some communication, but this is not enough for you. And Two of Wands is saying, next in line, come on, honey. So guys, don't hold to some principles, because you know, this principle and proud are not doing anything good for you. You are not doing some good things for you. Oh my God, how to say it better? You are not doing service to yourself, holding tightly to your ex, holding tightly to you know what happened. Two of Wands is saying it's time to start talking with somebody else. For some of you guys, this is communication about career. For some of you, this is love relationship as such. So guys, truth will come. This is inevitable. Whether you want to talk about what hurts you, who hurts you so deeply, and stop trying to find an answer. And kind of, so many of you are hiding in your job because your heart is still broken. Honey, stay away from this type of behaving and thinking, because let me repeat once again, you are not doing yourself any kind of service. Be good to yourself and simply move. Already, probably there is a person who knows a lot about you, and guess what? This person likes you, but still you are very unapproachable. Whether you are man or woman watching this video, you are very unapproachable. Stop replacing love with a job. Job is job, love is love, okay? So Two of Wands also could represent two people, maybe equally good, but they are kind of completely different. So guys, during this Wednesday, big truth will come to surface, and you will know where you stand and how much this person really care for you. The final tarot card is Major Arcana, the Devil. Yes, honey. for so many of you, this is your ex, or somebody soon will become your ex, because maybe you are not that happy with your current partner. Okay, still, I do not see break up. This is not a layout of a break out. But guys, this is like old issue, which you recycling, you know. So honey, if you decide to stay, then stay. Forgive, forget to your partner, and then just move, okay? Then just move. But also Major Arcana, the Devil, is very powerful money tarot card. There is a big chance for so many of you to earn more money. Stay away from illegal and dangerous trading of any kind, and simply be concentrated in what you are good. So many people during this day, or maybe during this week or month, you will discover very special talent inside of you, which will become and soon very lucrative. But all in all, guys, let me describe this deck in only one sentence. You are still keeping to a past. Big possibility for reconciliation for so many of you, and especially if your zodiac sign is Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, and Sag, Libra. A special message for you. You already shown to people how indulging and people pleaser basically you are. Don't do that anymore. You are not doing yourself any kind of favor, okay? So stop doing that. In general, there is ex of yours who think of you every single day, and obviously he want to return, or she want to return in your life. This person in the meantime grown obsession with you, believe it or not. So guys, be careful during this day. Remember, say the truth, nothing but the truth, and simply, you know, find peace with your past. Okay guys, this is our daily tarot reading, very powerful reading, complicated day, but guys, you know, sometimes this is good. Okay, subscribe on my channel, please share this video with all of your friends, and please like my video, why not? God bless you all.